I agree with the motion. Technological development have a negative impact on adults and social life. Because certainly teenagers are more dominant in using media directly socialize with us around them. Since technology develops rapidly, teenagers are do not care about their social environment and prioritize exacting technology.
I think teenagers use technology not only to open social media for fun. But to socialize with friends or other people through social media. In addition, not all teenagers use technology wrongly. In it depends on teenager using technology, so it doesn't mean that technology development have a bad effect on the social life of adolescents, right?
I agree with some of response, especially when we see many children today who use glasses, sleep late at night, as a result of playing mobile phone or games online, and make their eyes become damaged. And as parents, they must share their time when playing cell phone and resting.
Okay, I think the fault lies in themselves not being able to share time off and playing. The bad impact is because their lives are less disciplined and parents should know the condition their children.
And I see that during a pandemic like this, many people find it difficult to earn money before school in requit to go online. Parents have to buy their children school needs, plus now they have to buy internet quota to study, which make a lot of parents outside getting more and more difficult, and a lot and who asks his parents for money only top up their online games.
Not only is there a problem with that, there are many impact of COVID-19 for human around the world, so we have to anticipate the financial need of a family or something.
But this pandemic has been a year. We feel that there is no change that has occurred, only getting worse and making people suffer even more, while the needs for food and others in increasing and getting more expensive. While the salaries received by parents are less due to this pandemic, such as money layoffs and reduction of labor force.
Because if you learn from a cell phone that many people use it like 5 minutes of learning and so on, they open up other social media instead. So many teachers apply more to the use of books than using cell phone, and if they use cell phone, surely they copy and paste, and their answer are all the same.
And the good book or handbooks that we have, so we don't use the internet too much when studying, because we still use books provide my schools. And in my opinion, it's better to use books and children having to play on cell phones. The conclusion is that as teenagers, we should be more able to divide our time when using cell phones. So don't forget be around and use cell phone as they are when online class, and never use the wrong cell phone. And we think is enough. Thanks for your attention and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.